chapter we are moving, that is chapter number 23. It is also related with the food. So this chapter number 23 is also related with our foods and what foods to avoid. Which foods we are supposed to avoid? This one we are going to learn in this chapter. Fatty foods, sugary foods, salty foods and spicy foods are foods you may love, because generally we are loving this fatty foods, the sugary foods, salty foods and spicy foods. But we are supposed to avoid these foods. We are loving it because they are tasty, but they are not the best foods you can have. They are high in calories, low in nutrients and even harmful to your health. So you should avoid having them or have them only once in a while. We are not going to avoid completely these type of foods, but little bit you can avoid these foods. At least once a while you can take it, but rest of the time you have to take healthy food from which you can get some kind of energy, from which you can get some kind of vitamins, which is very helpful or which is very healthy for your health or healthy for your body. So which type of foods we have to avoid, we are going to learn in this chapter. Look at the food wheel and pick up the foods that are bad for you. Discuss why they are bad, then write their names in the blanks given. Different foods are given here. You have to find out which are very and not healthy for you. The first one is burger. Is it healthy for you? No, burger is not healthy for you. It is spicy food. So we have to write the name of this burger in the box which is given at the bottom of the page. So write here burger. The next food you can see, it is apple. Apple is healthy food, so we can take it. We have to take it. We should take it. Next one is bread. Bread is also healthy food, but the another one is chips. Chips is junk food, so we have to avoid it. So write this chips in that box. The next triangle you can see, pastries. Pastries are comes under the junk food, so you have to avoid it. Milk, it is healthy food, so we have to take it. Mango, it is a healthy food, so we have to take it. But soft drinks, these are not healthy for you, so you have to avoid it. Then next one is eggs. Eggs are comes under healthy food. But pizza is not healthy for you. You have to avoid it. Next is chocolate. Chocolate is not healthy. It is sugary. So you have to avoid this one. But banana. Banana is healthy for you. So we have to take it. Next is papaya. Papaya is a fruit. We can get vitamins from this fruit. So you have to take it. Chicken. Chicken is also healthy. So we have to take it. Ice cream, we have to avoid this one. French fries, we have to avoid this one. So these are the different foods we have to avoid. I have already put the tick mark which food we have to avoid. You have to also put the tick mark on these foods and write the name of these foods in this column. I have already written for you. You can write it from here. The first one is burger. Next one is pastries. Third one is pizza. Fourth one is ice cream. Fifth one is chips. Next one, soft drinks. Another one is chocolate. The next is French fries. So these are the different food items which we are supposed to avoid it. So in today's class, we have learned about our foods, healthy foods and the junk foods or the foods which we are supposed to avoid. So I hope hope that you are following all these food habits which we have learned today. You are following the healthy food habit, and you can get more vitamins or proteins inside your body so that you can get more energy for your studies. And we will meet in, that's all for today's class. We will meet in next class with next chapter, next new chapter in next video. So till that, thank you.